If a wave from one slit of a Young's double slit experiment arrives at a point on the screen one half wavelength behind the wave from the other slit, which is observed at that point? A, a bright fringe, B, a dark fringe, C, a gray fringe, or D, a multicolored fringe. Now in this case, they're one half wavelength difference, and as a consequence, they are 180 degrees out of phase. So they will interfere destructively, and therefore, we should see a dark fringe, B.